these men go head to head with wild, raging bulls. Their main concern, their only concern, is protect the fallen cowboy. A job that they do extremely well. First up, welcome our very own superstar, the world's smallest rodeo clown, barrel man, Kevin Neptune. And their cowboy lifesaver, the cowboy protector, your bull fighters as good as it gets. First up, all the way from Sao Paulo, Brazil, E-Fly. And the world, the NFR freestyle bull fighting champion, Jesse Bibb. Next up, the bull rider weighing in at an average of 165 pounds. He packs 4 efforts into an 8-second bull ride that bumps with an 8-hour work day. Yeah, sometimes he's arrogant, maybe he is a bit cocky. There's also a mouth drives him a champion. Representing all of our bull riders all the way from Queensland, Australia, Brady Fielder. All right, are you ready? We're going to kick it off old school tonight. Direct your attention down to the mocking shoots. Ranch Bronc riding first cowboy. Got to ride for 8 seconds. Mocking shoot number 3. Bucking shoot number 3, you got to ride it for 8 seconds. Disqualification, bucking down before the 8-second buzzer. No mark out, no spurt down. Bull tenor Zachary, Henrietta, Texas. Tombstone strong, two